Good evening. First tonight, Mick Malthouse has taken a swipe at former boss Eddie McGuire over the Adam Goods racism saga. The Carlton coach revealing he was shocked by the Collingwood president's remarks. It comes as the AFL ramps up its crackdown on antisocial behaviour, with player messages urging fans to behave to be beamed around stadiums this weekend. Yasmin Payton joins us from the MCG. Yasmin, the controversy is still making waves around the country.
Good evening, Stephen, yes, more football personalities have weighed into the Eddie McGuire saga. Former Collingwood coach Mick Malthouse says he feels deeply for Adam Goods and that we as a society are too tolerant of ignorance. Essendon coach James Hurd has also spoken out. Here's what they had to say.
Eddie's not a victim. Eddie's not the victim in this. The victim is the fact that we listen to what Harry O'Brien has said. Listen to what Adam Goods has said. The thing is that I get very, very annoyed at here. No, we don't walk in some other people's shoes. Sometimes we need to.
Is Eddie racist?
I would say no. But at his own admission, he said it was a racist comment. At his own admission.
But also believe and know Eddie reasonably well and know he's not a racist person and a person who's done a lot for the community at all levels.
These comments come as the AFL launches a new initiative tonight. Before each game this weekend, a pre-recorded message will beam out from the scoreboard featuring an AFL player reminding spectators to respect the opposition.
To all the Bombers supporters here today, enjoy the game. But please support us in the right spirit.
We respect our opponents. So should you. Go Roos.
And Stephen, while this idea has been in the pipeline for a while, the rollout is certainly timely.
Yasmin Payton reporting from the MCG.